Welcome back to Parc de Exposition for FI Europe, and I'm delighted to welcome some old returning friends to FI TV. They are, of course, the NatureX gang. And this is Baptiste Demeux, who is the fruit and veg product manager for NatureX. He's a fruit and veg man. And you've got a lot to show people, haven't you? There are lots of innovations that are going on in the field of fruit and veg, and you're mixing things together.
Yes, actually we see in Europe and actually worldwide that fruit and veg are very trendy at the moment. So the World Health Organization actually says that the majority of adults worldwide need to increase their vegetable intake at least by 2 or risk missing out on crucial health benefits. So people know that there are a lot of governmental initiatives promoting the consumption of fruit and veg, but actually people do not eat more fruit and veg than they used to. So our challenge and also a big opportunity for the industry is to provide fruit and veg ingredients through foods that are convenient so consumers can actually increase their fruit and vegetable intakes. That's what we do at NatureX. We take our part, we deliver ingredients that are convenient for food manufacturers to manufacture beverages and foods that are actually loaded with fruit and vegetables so the consumers can increase their intake in fruit.
So it's important to combine the different nutrients that fruit and vegetables provide, and you are looking at a way of helping manufacturers do this. And you've come up with a concept called Vego, is that right?
Yes, that's right. That's a product actually that combines fruit and veg in it's a snack. So the idea, like I said before, people struggle to eat more fruit and vegetables, and especially vegetables. So in this product, we combine some fruit purees and juices with some vegetable juices and purees in order to design a unique taste, a unique flavor that is likely to please to adult consumers who are looking for flavor experience and also for healthiness through snacks. So it's a convenient product loaded with vegetables, definitely healthy and has a very nice flavor twist that is unique. So,
well, listen, I remember when a friend of mine started putting carrots into a juicing machine alongside fruit and bananas and the like and selling it as a healthy drink. And now it looks as if that you've been able to turn this into something that you're hoping to sell directly to consumers. But I guess it's all down to the taste. What have you got here, Baptiste?
Yes, in this product, so these are actually product concepts. So we have designed them to showcase our capabilities, especially our application capabilities to our customers. So they showcase our vegetable ingredients. So we have kale in this product, we have cucumber in this product, combined with passion fruit. And the idea was to really design a product that is both fruit and vegetable forward. So this is a product very healthy, loaded with vegetable, containing acerola extract as a natural source of vitamin C. It's all fruit and veg, all natural, healthy, tasty. And that's definitely the kind of snack of the future that consumers want to eat. They want indulgence, but they want healthiness.
Okay, so we've got the opportunity here to actually try a little bit of this. And so it's not just the fruit and veg, you're making it like a whole snack, a wholesome snack for consumers of the future. Okay, I'm tasting the fruit first, and then there's a kind of that aftertaste of, do you know what it tastes like? It tastes healthy.
Yeah.
Is that the desired effect? Because it's just got you, I feel better about myself already for eating it. Do you know what I mean?
It tastes healthy and it tastes just good, and you want to eat plenty of it, and it's just not just about healthiness but also indulgence, and that's the key for healthy snacking for us.
Okay, so you've got this green Vego and you've also got a red Vego as well. Again, it's the same concept, different colouring of course, but instead of the celery and spinach and cucumber, you've got the red bell peppers, tomato and purple sweet potato. When are these going to go on sale?
Actually, we are not selling these. We are showcasing this as a concept that we show to our customers so they know that innovation is possible with fruit and veg. So we are providing the ingredients, and with these ingredients, you can design that kind of fruit and veg pouch, but also a number of other food and beverage products that can contain fruit and vegetable ingredients from our range, specifically tailored to their needs in terms of particle size, shape, everything. So the idea is really to ease the process of incorporating fruit and vegetable to food products and beverage products.
So what you're essentially doing is proving here that the concept works, but it also means that if you do want to have a go on Vego, this is one of the only places in the world that you can come and find it. So come on down to the NatureX store, discuss with them more about the experimentation and the concept foods that they're developing, and thank you very much, Baptiste, for your time.
Thank you too, and have a good show.